it's a great launch, especially to have all the women's captains and the men's captains together. It's been a fantastic day so far.
Wales obviously start against Italy down at Aberavon. What are you expecting from the first game?
It's going to be a tough game. Italy were unlucky to miss out to qualify for the World Cup, so this is obviously now their biggest tournament. So first game for them, they're going to be coming for us, but equally we're down at Aberavon, so home advantage. Hopefully we can, you know, start how we need to go on with a good win.
Sarà molto difficile come partita. L'anno scorso abbiamo perso solo di un punto alla fine. Diciamo che andiamo di volta in volta, cioè prima affrontiamo la partita col Galles e poi penseremo alle altre. Naturalmente il nostro obiettivo è fare il meglio possibile di vincere più partite possibili.
Aberavon hosts us really well. There's a great atmosphere there, and I think more and more people are getting aware that we do play down there. So hopefully we'll get you know, just more and more support each game. So yeah, we're looking to defend our fortress.
And what would represent a successful Six Nations for Wales women?
I think after the Six Nations last year, we were so close in so many games. We proved that we can implement our structure and we can compete with the best, but we just couldn't finish off. So for us this year to be successful, we want to compete, we want to challenge, but most importantly, we want to finish these big games off.
Are you playing international for you?
It's fantastic to have some new players involved in the squad. Notably, 17-year-old Hannah Jones and Ellie Norkett have just done so well. They've slotted in, they've taken it all in their stride, and more so they've brought their individual flair to it. You know, they haven't got scared by the fact they're playing international level. They've come in, they've shown what they can do, and they're putting their hand up, which is great to see. So I think it's given everyone a confidence boost. You know, it's our big campaign this year, it's our World Cup season, so everyone's going to be putting their hand up for a jersey. So I think we're going to be seeing some great performances this year.